voice of Duke Nukem, and you're watching Tim's Tiny Arcade, mother effer.
Hey guys, it's Tim from Tim's Tiny Arcade, and I am super excited to let everyone know that I'll be in the next couple weeks interviewing Dan Kitchen. He worked on games such as Ghostbusters, Crackpots, Commando, Kung Fu Master, River Raid 2, Tomcat. He worked for Activision. He's one of the original game designers, and he's working on a brand new game called Gold Rush for the Atari 2600. It's going to be a homebrew game, and anyway, I reached out to him, and he said he would do an interview, and he's going to have some game footage, new game footage for me on the game, and I'm going to have my good friend Tom Young join me in the interview. And hopefully in the next couple weeks, this will all be happening. And anyway, I kind of wanted to put this video out there. I have some questions for him, but I wanted to let you guys know, if any of you guys have questions, please put them in my comments here, and I'll try to ask them in the interview in the next couple weeks. But just kind of want to put that video out there, because I am super excited this game will be coming out later this year. But anyway, I want to thank you guys for supporting my channel. And anyway, just comment and let me know what questions you guys have. Until next time, guys, I'll talk to y'all later.